学生们精彩的开场舞。今晚是庆祝梁坤铁舞蹈中心成立十周年及中华人民共和国成立七十周年庆典，合音中国新年文艺演出。
Thanks all for coming. Thank you for Ashley Dance Center students' wonderful opening dance. Tonight is the celebration of Ashley Dance Center 10th anniversary and New Year's performance for 2020.
大家好，我是主持人天怡。这位是我的搭档 Max， 他是今晚的英文主持。
大家好 ，My name is Max. I'll be the English MC for tonight.
欢迎和感谢中国驻美国纽约总领馆的严鹏领事和赵星星领事出席今晚的活动，为海外华人华侨同胞带来新年的祝福。同时也欢迎和感谢国会众议员孟昭文办公室李希庆主任，纽约州参议员刘纯义先生，纽约州议员副议长 Felix Ortiz， 布鲁克林区长 Eric Adams 和他的办公室代表郑其荣主任，纽约市议员顾亚明办公室代表刘炳华先生出席今晚的活动。
We welcome 彭岩、新星照 from the Consulate General of the People's Republic of China in New York. It is our honor to have you here tonight and celebrate the Chinese New Year with us. We also welcome Congresswoman Grace Meng's representative, Mr. Xi Qing Li, New York Senator John Liu, New York State Assemblyman Felix Ortiz, Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams and his office representative Winnie Greco, New York City Council Peter Kuhl's representative Arthur Liu.
今晚特别鸣谢协办单位和赞助单位支持梁坤铁舞蹈中心的演出。我们的协办单位分别有美国福建同乡会、美国长乐工会、美国纽约温州同乡会、美国纽约中美商会、美国纽约华人侨团联合会、纽约东北同乡会、美国福建工商总会、美国闽江总商会、美国福建联合总会、美国福州朗启同乡会、美国浙江温州工商总会、纽约北京同乡会、美东荷兰同乡会、美国纽约皇后画院、美国湛江同乡会、美国福建侯宇联谊会、美国长乐三星联谊会、东南王美国站、美国书画艺术研究会、美华艺术协会、MGM 美高美传媒、全美山西同乡会、纽约缅甸华侨联谊会、美国中华知青联合会、全美徽商联合会、中华丝绸之路总商会、美中文化文玩协会、纽约梅安群院、联合国文化体育基金、美国华商贸易促进会、台山侨中美东校友会、美国纽约乐清同乡会、美东广西青年学友会、美国一带一路总商会、旅美安徽同乡会。谢谢。我们的赞助商分别有高开阳律师事务所、安联保险、太阳能公司、美房职业纽约地产、如意珠宝、法拉盛网、第一保健、The One Wine Classical New York Beer、 亚洲育才学校、华新社、华尔街时报、美国生活在线。谢谢你们。好，现在我们欢迎纽约州议员副议长 Felix Ortiz 上台为我们的梁坤铁舞蹈中心创办人梁老师颁奖，有请 Ortiz 上台。
Welcome New York State Assemblyman Felix Ortiz to come on to stage and present the award for Ashley Dance Center President Ms. Ashley Liang.
Good evening. Ni hao, buenas noches. It is a great honor for me to be here with all of you, especially to celebrate the Ashley Dance Center, the 10th anniversary. And on behalf of the New York State Assembly, my speaker and myself, and the members that I represent, it is my pleasure to present this New York State Assembly citation to Ashley as we're celebrating the 10th anniversary. So have a wonderful time tonight. Enjoy the performance. I will tell you this much. All those little girls that are dancing and putting on this performance here today, It is the bridge between United States and China, and the culture and the foundation that we need to continue to build, taking this great vision and moving to the forward in 2020. So let's do the best we can to make sure that we can really enjoy today, but take with you the message that these kids are sending to us, that we all can live together in a wonderful flow, without fight, without argument, and to make sure that we can continue to enrich the culture and the assimilation and learn from each other. Thank you very much, and 谢谢。
谢谢，非常感谢 Felix Odison 为我们良好师颁奖，谢谢。接下来我们请出布鲁克林区长 Eric Adams 和他的办公室主任郑其荣女士上台为良好师颁奖。
Next, we welcome to New York City, welcome Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams and his office representative Winnie Greco to come onto stage and present the award for Ms. Ashley Lim.
为我们良好师颁奖，谢谢。接下来我们请出纽约市议员顾亚明的办公室代表刘比华先生上台为梁老师颁奖。
Next, we welcome the New York City Council Peter Cruz representative.
好，谢谢郑其荣
Arthur Lee to come on the stage and present for Ms. Ashley Lim.
谢谢，谢谢刘比华老师，谢谢。接下来我们请出美国福州狼旗同乡会陈开明主席上台为梁老师颁奖。
Next, we welcome Fuzhou Langqi Association Chairman Kai Ming Chan to come on the stage and present the award for Ms. Ashley Lim.
谢谢，非常感谢陈开明主席为我们梁老师颁奖。谢谢。接下来我们请出美国长乐三星联谊会潘敏辉主席上台为梁老师颁奖。
Next, please welcome the Changle Shanxi Association of America, Chairman Ming Hui Pan, to come on the stage and present the award from his.
好，谢谢潘敏辉主席，谢谢。好，恭喜我们梁老师。梁坤田老师是舞蹈艺术家、舞蹈创作家和舞蹈教育家。他是梁坤田现代古典舞蹈团的创始人和艺术总监，梁坤田舞蹈中心的创办人。他荣获纽约大学舞蹈教育系的硕士研究生学位。2018年，他被邀请在纽约的古根海姆博物馆表演。2015年，他在纽约卡耐基音乐厅给著名的古琴演奏家叶石华专场演奏会，表演《独舞流水》和《子夜秋歌》。2014年，他代表美国长江剧团在外百老汇上演大型舞剧《长恨歌》16场，主演杨贵妃，也担任该剧的舞蹈编导。去年2019年，他以非盈利机构梁坤田现代古典舞蹈团在林肯中心成功举办了他个人舞蹈专场演出，并且整场的节目都是他的原创作品。
Ms. Ashley Lim is a dance artist, choreographer, a dance educator. She is the founder and artistic director of the nonprofit Ashley Lim Dance Company and the president of Ashley Dance Center.She received a master's degree of dance education at NYU and a bachelor's degree in dance in Queens College, right here. She also studied professional Chinese dance at Beijing Dance Academy in China. She was invited to perform at New York Guggenheim Museum in 2018. She was also the choreographer and dancer for Flowing Water in Nocturne in the Autumn Palace in collaboration with famous Chinese musician Judy Ye at the Xinhua Judy.Ye Guqin concert at Carnegie Hall in 2015. She was also the female lead, Yu Huan, in the dance drama The Story of Yu Huan, which presented at Off-Broadway in the Repertoire Theater of America. Out of the 16 performances, she was also the dance choreographer of production in 2014. She held her dance production at Alice Tooley Lincoln Center on July 6th last year.
好，谢谢 Max。现在我们用热烈的掌声欢迎梁老师出场，主持我们的颁奖典礼。
Please welcome Ms. Ashley Lim to hold the award ceremony.
大家晚上好， 感谢你们对梁坤田舞蹈中心的支持。Good evening, everyone. Thank you for your support for Ashley Dance Center. 我很荣幸今晚在我的母校这里举办庆典演出，因为我在这所大学毕业于舞蹈编导系，其后纽约大学是我的第二个母校，毕业于纽约教育系研究生硕士学位。今晚我的两所母校的教授都出席观看今晚的演出。It's my great honor to hold a celebration performance here tonight because I graduated in dance major at this college. Welcome my professors from Queens College and New York University to here tonight. 接下来我们要进行颁发的是舞蹈进步奖。We are going to the award of the progress in dance. 有请舞蹈班 Line One 的第一个班出场。有请我们的颁奖嘉宾。Please welcome our award presenters, 全美徽商联合会审议会长，中华丝绸之路总商会李丽会长，美国中华知青联合会王建英会长，美中文化文玩协会会长周周 and Tony May, 有请。好，请合影几秒钟，你们颁奖嘉宾可以站在小孩的后面合影。好，谢谢。接下来有请 Level One 的第二个班出场，有请我们的颁奖嘉宾，美国华商贸易促进会雷迅会长，台山侨中美东校友会雷怡会长，美东广西青年学友会朱继清会长和西洋画家，旅美安徽同乡会副主席刘元成，全美山东同乡会会长代表哈伦柱上台为孩子颁奖。请合影。好，谢谢你们。接下来有请 Level One 的第三个班出场。有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 Award Presenter, 美国福建工商总会 Jimmy Lu, 美国闽江总商会刘必胜会长，美国福建联合总会余光武主席，美国浙江温州工商会林佳纪会长和林洪亮副会长，纽约北京同乡会侯建立理事长上台为小孩颁奖，有请。请颁奖嘉宾 Award Presenter, 美东河南同乡会张富印会长，美国湛江同乡会松华会长，美国福建侯宇联谊会张辉会长，美国长乐三溪联谊会潘敏辉主席上台为小孩颁奖，有请。 谢谢。接下来有请 Level 3出场，有请我们的 Award Presenters 颁奖嘉宾亚洲育才学校李路明校长，华新社华尔街时报总裁双命，联合国新媒体九安电视台长，美国生活在线总裁孙总，纽约梅安情愿叶时华老师，有请。有请 Award Presenter 颁奖嘉宾安联保险总裁 Annie， 第一保健总裁代表宁燕珍， The One Wine Classic New York Beer 总裁 Gary Cong， 美房置业纽约地产总裁 Henry He。嘉宾，美国纽约华人侨团联合会乔丽华主席，美国纽约皇后画院刘比华院长，纽约东北同乡会吴新会长，美华艺术协会周龙章会长 ，MGN 美高美传媒总裁高伟伟，有请。有请 Level 4出场。接下来的这两个班级呢，他们参与了我去年林肯中心的演出，所以特此为他们颁发林肯中心演出奖 The Award of Honor in Dance An Excellent Performance at Lincoln Center Because the following two classes performed at my dance production at Alice Tully Hall Lincoln Center last year So I hereby award the excellent performance at Lincoln Center to them. 他们曾经以群舞《孔雀仙子》荣获2019年全球精英青少年才艺比赛二等奖。Their group dance Peacock Fairy received second place at Global Youth Talent Contest in 2019. 请读到名字的学生往前站一步 ，Stephanie Jin。他以独舞珍珠娃娃荣获2019年全球精英青少年才艺比赛二等奖。Stephanie Jin, her solo dance Pearl Doll received second place at Global Youth Talent Contest in 2019. Macy Lin, 他以木舞迎春获2019年美国中文电视台天生我才舞蹈比赛铜奖，2019年全球精英青少年才艺比赛金奖。 Her solo dance choreography received Bronze Award at American Youth Talent Contest 2019 and received Gold Award at Global Youth Talent Contest 2019. 有请我们的颁奖嘉宾，美国福建同乡会郑思琪主席，美国长乐工会张子阔主席，美国纽约温州同乡会吴洪光会长，美国纽约中美商会夏文龙会长和唱会会长林敏芝和秘书长 Jessica，美国福州浪琴同乡会陈开明主席，东南碗美国站和美国书画艺术研究会朱丽叶会长，美国世纪集团总裁徐家鹏，亚洲小姐和亚洲太太国际大赛主办人 Eddie Mao， 著名专栏作家香港劲爆纽约分社社长莫莉亚，还有我的纽约皇后大学教授 Queen's College Professor Edison Weiss， 还有我的纽约大学教授 New York University Dr. Diane Duncan。高级班出场，他们曾以群舞《海洋》荣获2017年全美繁荣天才青少年才艺比赛一等奖，群舞《茉莉芬芳》获2016年中央电视台青春中国美东总决赛一等奖。 Their group Dance Ocean received first place at Better USA Youth Talent Contest 2019.Group Dance Jasmine Fragrance received first place at CCTV China Youth Contest 2016. 其中 April 跟 Jessica 舒同他们这三位学生去年九月份到外州开始上大学，非常感谢他们回来纽约参与今晚的演出，以作是他们在我这里的毕业庆典，是我迎送第一批上大学的学生。April Jessica Shu Tong started their first year college in Outstage in December last year. I give thanks to them for coming back to New York to join our performance tonight. And also as their dance graduation celebration here, and they are my first group student to start their first year college.请读到名字的学生往前站一步。 April 徐，以独舞纽迪荣获2017年全美华埠天才青少年才艺比赛一等奖。 Her solo dance Little Foo received first place at Better USA Youth Talent Contest 2017. Emily 姚，她以独舞中国红获2019年全美繁荣天才青少年才艺比赛二等奖。独舞哪吒荣获2017年美国中文电视台天生我才舞蹈比赛银奖。 Her solo dance Chinese Red received second place at Better USA Youth Talent Contest in 2019 and solo dance 哪吒 received silver award at American Youth Talent Contest in 2017. Angela C.以独舞纽迪获2019年全美繁荣天才青少年才艺比赛和2019年全球精英青少年才艺比赛二等奖。 Her solo dance Willow Flew received second place at Better USA Youth Talent Contest and Global Youth Talent Contest in 2019. Julia Wang 以独舞真情合舞荣获2019年全美繁荣天才青少年才艺比赛一等奖，2019年全球精英青少年才艺比赛二等奖。Her solo dance The Love of Gu Zhen in Dance received second place at Global Youth Talent Contest and first place at Better USA Talents Contest in 2019. Cassie Xia, 她以独舞月摇荣获2019年全美繁荣天才青少年才艺比赛金奖，独舞荷花仙子获2017年美国中文电视台天生我才舞蹈比赛金奖，以独舞珍珠汪汪获2017年国际青少年才艺比赛金奖，双人舞双生花获2017年海外桃李杯舞蹈比赛一等奖。 Her solo dance The Goddess of the Moon received Gold Award at Better USA Youth Talent Contest in 2019. 2019. Solo dance Lotus Fairies received Gold Award at American Youth Talent Contest in 2017. Solo dance Oriental Pearl received Gold Award at National Youth Talent Contest in 2017. And duet dance Twins Flowers received first place at National Taoli Club Dance Competition in 2017. 有请我们的颁奖嘉宾国会议员孟昭文办公室李希庆主席，纽约州参议员刘纯义先生，纽约州议员副议长 Phyllis Optus， 布鲁克林区长 Eric Adams 和他的办公室代表郑其荣主任，纽约市议员顾雅明的办公室代表刘比华先生上台为小孩颁奖。Please welcome Best Stage Student Volunteers Awards. 舒同流 Kelly Chen and Annie Lu and Arena C. 非常感谢我们的学生义工团队，他们在后台负责帮忙管理小朋友的纪律和按照节目单流程来催场，这是对他们一个很好的锻炼机会。也有请我们的舞台总监 Student Stage Managers Janice G and Ivy Kong。 其中 Janice G 是我去年林肯中心演出的舞台总监，所以也会特此为他颁发林肯中心演出舞台总监奖。接下来的颁奖嘉宾 Award Presenter 是由梁坤田舞蹈中心创办人梁老师我本人来颁奖给我的学生。 The following Award Presenter is the President of Ashley Dance Center for myself, Ashley. 有请教师出来，我们的冰婷老师和森林老师 The Award of Excellent Dance Teacher。 冰婷老师和森林老师对学生的教学认真负责，特此为他们两位颁发优秀教师奖。其中冰婷老师是我本人的舞蹈学生，也是我本人培养的基础班老师，他也是我去年林肯中心演出的演员之一，所以也会特此为冰婷老师颁发林肯中心演出奖。冰婷晨 and Sunny Gao are responsible in their teaching. I hereby award the Excellent Teacher Award to them. 冰婷晨 is not only my dance teacher, but also a dance teacher of the basic level class. Therefore, she is the dance teacher I train. She also performed at my dance production at Alice Tully Hall.Lincoln Center last year, so I hereby award the excellent performance at Lincoln Center to her. 接下来的颁奖嘉宾也是我本人颁发给我自己培养的老师，谢谢。接下来我们颁发的是表演嘉宾奖 Special Guest Performer. Please welcome Annie Mary Robson Smart, Arthur Liu, Bobby Craw, Igrin Kernier, Julie Yet, Jun Zhou, Kiho Yutaka, Michelle Joy, Nick Perigino, Tara Patterson, Temple Kanzi 雅高。这个奖项是为了感谢他们对我的舞蹈中心十周年演出的支持。他们也曾在去年参演我的林肯中心演出，他们今晚也将会和我一起合作表演，请大家不要错过我们最后的压轴节目哦。 They were the guest performers of my dance production at Lincoln Center on July 6th last year, and they will perform with me tonight. Therefore, this award is to thank for their support my Lincoln Center performance and Dance Center's 10th anniversary performance as the guest performers. 接下来有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 Award Presenter 中国驻美国纽约总领馆的严鹏领事和赵星星领事。Please welcome our award presenter, 彭岩 and 星星赵 from Consulate General of the People's Republic of China in New York. The award ceremony is over. The performance starts now.
Next, we will dance. Our opening dance
The solo dance, Chinese Red, performer Emily Yao, welcome.
谢阿婷带来的中国红。接下来我们请出群舞茉莉送中华。使他心绪难平，他在途中拨动琴弦，作起一曲《出塞》，悲壮力别之曲。 南非的大雁听到这凄婉悦耳的琴声，望着骑在马上惊艳的驴子，忘记摆动翅膀，纷纷滴落于皮沙之上。从此昭君得来落雁的代称。接下来请欣赏古典群舞昭君出塞，名舞是梁坤典老师。
The next is a group dance called Princess Zhao Jun, which tells the story that in order to bring peace to the country, Princess Zhao Jun is willing to leave her hometown to be on the Great Wall to get married. From then on, the Xiongnu and Han dynasty lived in harmony without war for more than 60 years. Princess Zhao Jun carried her instrument pipa to ride thousands of miles from her hometown to the outside of the Great Wall in order to get married. During the journey, she braved the biting wind, the horses, the flying geese that kept screaming, which caused her feeling of sorrow. So she played the music with her instrument pipa to express her feelings of sorrow. The wild geese flying in the sky heard Princess Zhao Jun's beautiful music playing and then kept looking at Princess Zhao Jun and then forgot to swing their wings. Eventually fell down to the ground. From then on, Princess Zhao Jun was known as the nickname Falling Wild Goose. Please enjoy the group Chinese classical dance, Princess Zhao Jun, and the lead dancer is Ashley Yu Feng.
掌声请出我们的演员。 师和他的学生带来的《招亲出扇》。那接下来呢，也是我们的保留节目啊，《貂蝉拜月》。貂蝉是东汉末年司徒王勇的歌女，国色天香，有倾国倾城之貌。貂蝉在后花园拜月祈祷时，突然清风吹来，一块浮云将那皎洁的明月遮住。从此民间说，貂蝉和月亮比美，月亮都比不过，赶紧躲在了云彩的后面，因此貂蝉得来了避月的代称。请欣赏古典曲目《貂蝉拜月》，领舞的是梁老师的学生许月莲。
Next is also a group dance. It is called opera singer 貂蝉. 貂蝉 was a famous opera singer during the Han Dynasty. While she was praying for the moon in the garden at night, a light wind blew and the cloud covered the moon. Since then, people said that the moon and 貂蝉 competed for beauty. But the moon wasn't much beautiful than 貂蝉. Then the moon hurriedly hid behind the clouds. Therefore, 貂蝉 was known as a nickname obscuring moon. Please enjoy the following Chinese classical dance opera singer 貂蝉. The lead singer is Ashley Liang and the student is April Xu.
好，掌声请出我们的表演者。 谢谢 April 给我们带领这个舞蹈啊。我想问，貂蝉的衣服漂亮吗？对，这么漂亮的衣服怎么洗呢？好，接下来我们看怎么洗啊。接下来是三人舞蹈，西施浣纱。浣纱的浣意思是洗涤，纱指的是一种布料，也代指衣服，所以浣纱指的就是洗衣服。在春秋战国时期，越国有一位叫西施的浣纱女子，粉面桃花，美丽动人。她在河边洗衣服的时候，清澈的河水照映她优雅的身影，使她显得特别迷人。这时候鱼儿看见她动人的倒影，忘记了游水，渐渐地沉到了河底。从此西施得来了沉鱼的代称。请欣赏三人舞蹈西施浣纱，领舞者是梁坤田老师。
The next dance is a trio dance called The Washerman Xi Shi. A beautiful lady named Xi Shi was washing her clothes by the river. Her graceful figure was reflected in the clear river, which made her even more charming. The fishes saw her beautiful reflection and forgot how to swim. Then the fishes sank to the river. From then on, Xi Shi was known as the nickname Sinking River. Please enjoy the trio Chinese classical dance, Washerwoman Xi Shi. The lead dancer is Ms. Ashley Deng. Thank you.
好，掌声请出梁老师和他的学生。 梁坤田老师呢，他是一个演编导，就是非常全才的一个艺术家。他对每一个就是每一个情节要求都非常的严格，包括我们在上面就是讲的时候要卡分卡秒的说话，就不能废话。那我现在为什么有那么多时间废话呢？是因为他要去下一个舞蹈换衣服，所以我们就趁机多说一点。OK， 那个梁坤田老师呢，他是真的是大家都基本上在座的都是为他才华倾倒的朋友，他并没有就是到处去把票去卖，我们没有卖票，我们都是找上门来要票的朋友，所以非常开心我们拥有梁坤田老师这样纯粹的艺术家。接下来这个舞蹈呢是群舞，大家知道了啊，四大美人我们都说了三个，剩下的是什么？
I don't think they're listening.
Are you? 有听到吗？ OK， 接下来呢是贵妃醉酒。唐朝开元盛世有一位倾国倾城的杨贵妃，她到花园赏花的时候，看见盛开的牡丹、月季等各种鲜花，她情不自禁地用手指触摸花瓣，花瓣立刻收缩，绿叶卷起低下，哪想到她摸的是含羞草。这时候被一个宫里看见，就到处说杨贵妃和花儿比美，花儿都含羞地低下了头。从此杨贵妃得来了羞花的代称。唐朝著名诗人李白为杨贵妃写了一首诗词，来形容杨贵妃的美：云想衣裳花想容，春风拂槛露华浓，若非群玉山头见，会向瑶台月下逢。杨贵妃醉酒后的姿态更加的妩媚动人。接下来就会欣赏古典群舞《贵妃醉酒》，领舞的还是我们的梁坤田老师。
Thank you guys. So the following one is the last one out of the four most beautiful that have been in ancient China with women. So the next one is a group dance, Imperial Concubine Yu Huan. There was a charming Imperial Concubine Yu Huan during the Tang Dynasty. When she went to the garden to enjoy the flowers, she saw the blooming pony roses and other flowers. She couldn't help but to touch one of the petals with her fingers, then the petals immediately contracted. Unexpectedly, what she touched was a mimosa. At this time, the situation was seen by a lady in waiting. Then she spread out the words that the flowers of Yu Huan were competed for beauty. The flower got shy, therefore Yu Huan was known as the nickname Shying Flowers. Yu Huan was more charming even when she drank. Please enjoy the following Chinese classical dance, Imperial Concubine Yu Huan, and the lead dancer is Ashley Deng.
师和他的学生给我们带来的精彩舞蹈。接下来我们会请出独舞珍珠娃娃表演者Stephen Chen。 谢谢 Junior 王给我们带来的独舞真情独舞。接下来，是我非常喜欢的一首诗。这是一个曲目，由梁坤田老师和他的学生许月林给我们带来的《春江花月夜》。
我们在录影吗？我们可以到旁边去坐。
谢谢梁老师和他的学生带来的《春江花月夜》，接下来请欣赏夏翁和给我们带来的《月谣》。
The next is a solo dance called The Goddess of the Moon, performed by Asher Deng's student, Kathy Xia.
我们最热烈的掌声送给我们美丽可爱的孔雀仙子们。
Please give us a warm applause for our young dancers, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.传说故事的白蛇传来编导了这个舞蹈，描述了青蛇和白蛇第一次相遇，不打不相识，经过一番激烈的武功切磋，成为了情谊深长的姐妹。后来被法海无情攻击，在生死奄奄一息之间，还依然姐妹情深的依依不舍对方。请欣赏原创舞蹈《天道蛇缘》，表演者夏温和、姚雅婷。
The next is a duet dance called Lady Whitesnake One, choreographed by Miss Eshi Lang, which is according to the Chinese legend that the Lady Whitesnake describes a female whitesnake bai and a green snake, Qing, fighting each other when they meet, and each other for the first time. They became a profound friendship of sisters after the fierce full fighting. But later they were attacked by the monk Fahai, who is designed to catch Goblin. The last breath of life, the white snake and green snake, still showing their sister love for each other. Please enjoy the duet Chinese classical dance, Lady White Snake 1, former Kathy Sha and Emily Yao. Welcome.
《白蛇传》故事的内容，白蛇青蛇在雨天的西湖断桥遇见了许仙，白蛇和许仙相爱了。梁老师在这个舞蹈中融合了中国古典舞和芭蕾舞的编导手法。 请欣赏原创舞蹈《天道蛇缘二》，表演者梁坤田老师和他两位美国芭蕾舞特邀嘉宾演员。
The following dance is a trio ballet, Lady White Say Part 2, choreography by Ashley Lin, which is also based on the Chinese legend of Lady White Snake, in which it tells a story about a female white snake Bai and a green snake Qing incarnated themselves into human forms to experience the normal life. The two sisters then met Xu Xian, an ordinary man, in the rain when they had a trip to Guanqiao, which means broken bridge in Chinese, by Qi Hu, the West Lake in Hangzhou. After Bai borrowed Xu's umbrella, they fell in love with each other and they finally got married. This choreographcombines the dance vocabulary and the style of Chinese classical dance and ballet. Please enjoy the trio, Lady White Snake Part 2, performer Ashley Lin, and the special guest dancers Michelle Joy and Nick Peregrino. Please welcome.
半冷半暖秋天
师和这两位美国的芭蕾舞演员。
Thank you so much. Please give them a warm applause, please. The next one is a group dance called You Have a Beautiful Smile, performed by the basic level classes. The following is a group dance, also performed by our basic level class, called The Spring.
Thank you.
望带给我们，谢谢你们。接下来我们继续欣赏基础班的舞蹈《采蘑菇》。
The next group dance is called Mushroom Picking, also by our basic level class. And our young dancers, please give them a warm applause. Thank you.
Thank you. 是那里的云朵在哪里？你的眼里闪着温柔的阳光，这世界变幻无常，如今你又在何方？让我们放一场大梦想，边的天挡住我们的脸庞，是许只是第一场。
Yeah, boy.
下来是陈冰婷老师带领基础班给我们带来一曲《秀色》。
The next is a group dance called Beautiful Scenery, performed by our basic level class. The lead dancer is Miss Bingting Chen. Performer by Meishi Lin. Please welcome.
书还是秘书吗？好了，刚刚欣赏完我们小书法的舞蹈，现在将为大家展示大书法的舞蹈原创作品。梁老师是根据华美绘画艺术家刘炳华的独创专利太极剑笔来编排这个舞蹈，描述了刘炳华先生的创作历程。太极剑笔是由一把长剑和一根长毛笔的结合而成的道具，能达到锻炼书法和太极的效果。这个舞蹈同时体现了中国书法文化艺术，请欣赏原创现代舞《太极剑笔》，表演者梁坤田老师、周俊、茱莉亚陈、Hanny 牛、刘炳华老师以及两位美国表演嘉宾。
The following dance is a group dance called Tai Chi Sword Brush, choreographed by Miss Ashley Liang. The theme of this dance shows the Tai Chi Sword Brush creation process of an artist by Arthur Liu, who received a creation patent.For Tai Chi sword brush. The dance prop sword brush is made with the sword and a long brush. People can use this prop to exercise Chinese Tai Chi as well as calligraphy. This dance shows the culture and the art of Chinese calligraphy. Please enjoy the group modern dance Tai Chi sword brush. Performer Ashley Liang and her students Julia Chen, Huni Liu, and the guest dancers Jun Zhou and Marie Robson Smock, Tara Patterson, and Arthur Liu.Please welcome.
Thank you.
感谢大家陪伴我们来到了今天晚上的最后一个节目。
Thank you everyone for staying with us today. That was pretty impressive, right? Thank you.
我们最后一个舞蹈是牛彩花韵。梁老师是根据华美绘画艺术家刘笔华的第二个独创专利牛彩油画来编排了这个舞蹈，描述了刘笔华的创作历程。此舞蹈不但融合了中国的古典舞、芭蕾舞、现代舞的元素，也融合了乐器现场伴奏，包括民乐、古筝、古琴、笛子、西洋乐、小提琴和大提琴，充分体现了今晚整个舞蹈专场的主题，弘扬中西方舞蹈艺术，促进多元文化的融合发展。请欣赏原创舞蹈《牛彩花韵》，表演者包括梁坤田老师和他的学生们，刘笔华老师、梅安琴乐叶石华乐队和美国特邀表演嘉宾。现场伴奏的作曲人是叶石华老师，编曲是周慈少、周少慈。今晚的牛彩花韵舞蹈编排是升级版，由于上次我们在林肯中心剧院表演的时候不允许舞者使用颜料，但现在这个剧场呢，我们是可以使用颜料的，所以今晚的表演中舞者将使用颜料抹在身上起舞，将会展示全新的编排意境。在这里我也介绍一下刘笔华画家，他是美国皇后画院院长教授，纽约市立大学美术硕士，广州美术学院美术客座教授。他荣获美国三大发明专利牛彩油画、多彩铅笔和太极剑笔，荣获美国版权的两大艺术著作教材系列绘画学中文、英文和多彩铅笔中国画。他荣获2010年中国春晖杯一等奖和荣获2013年美国最高移民奖艾蒂斯岛奖。
Thank you for that. Yeah. So the last dance, come to the last. It's a group dance called The Flowing Colors of Charming Flowers, choreographed by Miss Ashley Nang. The dance shows the flowing colors of oil painting creation process by the artist Arthur Liu, who received the second creation patent of flowing colors of oil painting.This dance is not only integrates the elements of Chinese classical dance, ballet, and modern dance, but also integrates the live accompaniment of musical instruments, including Chinese guzheng, guqin, flute, and Western instruments such as violin, cello, which fully shows the theme and the whole dance show tonight. To carry forward the Chinese dance and modern dance culture,promotes integration and development of multicultural arts. Tonight, the dance choreograph, Flowing Colors of Charming Flowers, is an upgraded version. Since the Lincoln Center show did not allow dancers to use pigments on stage last time, the theater here do allow dancers to use pigments on stage tonight. So with tonight's performance, the dancers will use pigments on the bodies to dance, which show the new artistic conception.Please enjoy the last dance, Flowing Colors of Charming Flowers. Performers include Ashley Liang and her students, Judy Ye, Yu Yuan Xu, Bobby Chow Crow, Kiho Yutaka, Tempo Kimitsi, Michelle Joy, Aaron Kernion, Bingting Chen, and Arthur Liu. And Arthur Liu, a little bit about his background, is the founder and president of Queen's Art.Education Center, a visiting professor from Guangzhou Academy of Fine Arts, also a member of American Watercolor Society, an artist, National Art League USA, and director of Chinese Cultural Art Association. He's awarded the 2013 Ellis Island Medal of Honor, received a master's degree of fine arts from the City College of New York. He also received 3 patents from US, China, and Hong Kong, color oil painting, multicolor.Pencil and Tai Chi sword book, you just saw. His two US textbook series include the Learning Chinese and English through Drawing and Multicultural Pencil Chinese Painting. He received a Golden Award of Beijing International Art Expo in 2009, Golden Award of Shanghai International Art Expo in 2010, Golden Art of Guangzhou International Art in 2010 as well. first place in Chun Hui Cup of China in 2010, and a proclamation of New York City in 2011. The Ellis Island Medal of Honor in the United States in 2013. So with that said, let's welcome the dancers, and hopefully you guys will enjoy the show.
谢谢，我记得我开始说过啊，苗老师是非常纯粹的艺术家，是因为开始我们在说赞助商的时候，他就说我给你一分钟，要把赞助商名单读完。我说一分钟太少，按我的习惯，我还要把赞助商都请上来说话。他说不，我想把舞台留给艺术和艺术家们，所以今天晚上我们的舞台是留给艺术家们的。可是。 我不是艺术家，我还是忍不住要再读一遍我们赞助商的名字。好，首先呢，我们把掌声献给我们的梁坤田老师。Thank
you guys.
然后我们要把掌声献给每一位在台上的演员和他们的家长。谢谢你们。 然后我们还要感谢中国领事馆这么辛苦来参加我们的演出，而且做到了现在，谢谢你们。好，那我现在再感谢一下我们的协办单位和赞助单位啊，再读一次，协办单位有美国福建同乡会，美国长乐工会，美国温州，美国纽约温州同乡会。 美国纽约中美商会，美国纽约华人侨团联合会，纽约东北同乡会，美国福建工商总会，美国闽江总商会，美国福建联合总会，美国福州浪琪同乡会，美国浙江温州工商总会，纽约北京同乡会，美东荷兰同乡会。 美国纽约皇后画院，美国湛江同乡会，美国福建侯语联谊会，美国长乐山西联谊会，东南网美国站，美国书画艺术研究会，美华艺术协会，MGM美高美传媒，全美山西同乡会，纽约缅甸华侨联谊会，美国中华知青联合会。 全美徽商联合会、中华丝绸之路总商会、美中文化文玩协会、纽约梅安祈愿、联合国文化体育基金、美国华商贸易促进会、台山侨中、美东校友会、美国纽约乐清同乡会、美东广西青年学友会、美国“一带一路”总商会、旅美安徽同乡会。 我们的赞助商有高开阳律师事务所、安联保险、太阳能公司、美房职业纽约地产、如意珠宝、法拉盛网、第一保健 （The One Wine Classical New York Beer）、亚洲育才学校、华新社华尔街时报、美国生活在线。再次谢谢你们。Thank
you.
非常感谢啊，今天。 大家坚持做到现在，所有的掌声跟欢笑，我想小朋友们都已经体会到了。好，那我们现在用最热烈的掌声迎出来我们的压轴大戏。Let's
welcome dancers. Thank you.
演出到此结束，感谢各位演员今晚的精彩演出，也感谢观众们的支持。演出圆满结束。